Hi, my name is Pascal, and today we're going to draw a cute elephant. So I do the head, the trunk. It's quite easy. Little smile. So we're going to have a happy elephant. And you're going to put the eyes not too high on the head. Okay? Roughly in the middle. So it's going to look younger and cuter. Two large ears, so it can cool off when it gets really hot. And large belly. And we're gonna draw the leg. 1, 2, 3. Another leg. 1, 2, 3. And we got our elephant, but he needs a little friend. So, a little bird. And we do the savannah in the background, a big tree. But there are many birds in the tree. And a pond, so we can cool off when it gets hot again. Another bird. So he's gonna have lots of company and good friends around. Happy elephant. And you know that the baby elephant, when it gets born, it can weigh up to 90 kilos. Isn't it amazing? And I'm not in Africa, I'm in Paris. I wish you a great day. Thank you for watching.